So I thought I'd show you our apartment before we left. Here's the front door. And then we've got this little storage area. We put like umbrellas and shopping bags in there. Bookshelves, TV. There's the little heater for the living room. Down the hall are the bedrooms and one bath. Dining. And then my bathroom right here by the front door. So pretty modern, I think. It's nice, it's a good space. So this is about $1,800 a month. And if I had just wanted to do my $1,000, it would have only gotten me like a studio apartment, like one room where your couch is also your bed. So by having a roommate and putting, you know, our money together, we're able to get a better, nicer space. So I'm pretty happy. It's on the bottom floor of the building, a 25-floor building, whatever. This is it.